us to take. For what it's worth, you're worth it.